what can you say? The greatest superhero ever. Gone.
Lillian Kane reports that DC Comics killed off the Man of Steel in a bout with an underworld villain.